But believe me, my friends, this is no fable. Before your very eyes, all that remains of a vampire and turn into a bat, a vampire bat. Ladies and gentlemen, the actual skeleton of Count Dracula, the vampire.
We'll be right back.